Good morning, Benjamin Law and Associates office.
Hey, how you doing? I'm trying to speak to the lawyer, Mr. Benjamin. Is he in?
He's not in, sir, but I can help you. I can get all your information and also get your actual complaint at hand, and then I can get you scheduled.
Okay, what's your name?
My name is Joelle. What's your name?
Joelle. My name is Dwight Turner. So what you need from me? Because I want to come see him tomorrow if I can get on his schedule tomorrow.
I need your full name, your date of birth.
Let's skip all that. Can you just take down what's going on with the whole situation that's at hand? I'll give you all that other stuff later. I want you to write down what's going on first, because that's what's bothering me. I need to get this off my chest.
And what is the actual complaint? What's going on?
I want to file a lawsuit on my girlfriend's husband.
Excuse me? You're her boyfriend?
Yeah.
Okay, and you want to sue her husband for what?
For messing up our relationship, for getting in the middle of what me and her got going on.
Sir,
you know?
I'm sorry, that's not a crime. That's not grounds for a lawsuit. Hello?
He messed up everything we got going on. You know, now he's taking the phone from her. He taking my name out of it. You know, he.
Okay.
And when I send a text message, he answering the text message.
Sir,
back.
I'm sorry to hear that. I'm sorry that it's all going on, but that's not suitable for our type of law. We don't handle any cases like that. Infidelity, which it sounds like what's going on, that's not grounds for a lawsuit. We don't address that type of thing.
Okay, so what you talking about? Infidelity?
You're sleeping with a married woman, and you have a relationship with her, and you want to sue her current legal
husband. Yes, I want to sue
messing
him.
Up your relationship. Actually, you're the actual outsider. You're the actual person that's in the wrong. If you want to make a complaint.
Hold on. What's your name again?
I told you it's Joelle, sir.
Hey, Joelle, ain't nobody ask you for your phone opinion. I called.
There's no need for cursing. Hello. There's no need for cursing. I cannot help you. That's what I'm trying to tell you.
I don't even know how to refer you to another lawyer.
Sir, I don't even know how to give you to another lawyer. There's no lawyer that's not going to do this. Please, don't call me with this.
You're trying to
take me out of my pocket, man. You cursing.
I ain't trying to take you.
You call me by somebody's husband? Are you serious?
Your job is to take the notes down.
No, my job is to have some common sense. My job, you are an old ass man, a married woman. You need to have common sense.
Who you think you talking to?
I know, Joelle. That's who you talking to.
Do not curse me.
I cannot take this call, sir. I don't want
to
hang up on you, and I don't want to misrepresent this law office.
Let me tell you something.
Have some morals and know what lawsuits are. Don't call me with this dumb sir.
Let me tell you, you know what? Let me tell you something.
You lucky ain't nobody in this office. Got me cursing all the languages and I don't even know you.
Okay, let me tell you,
sir,
something.
I'm about to hang up.
You gonna make me come to that law office and whoop some
To whoop who and sweetheart, I got seven brothers. They will you up. All 7. 1 through 7. Whoop that
Okay, let me go.
Okay, what? Yo, sir, go take care of your kids. Go find a woman who's unattached.
You ain't got
unattached.
To blame my kids in this.
Yo.
I'm trying to save my relationship. That's what I'm trying to do.
You got me cursing and mentioning the pastor all at once. Please, do not call here. Ever again.
I ain't going to stop till I talk to Benjamin.
I wish Mr. Benjamin was in here because he will let you know. He do not take cases like that.
Okay,
at all.
Sir, you cannot
sue for infidelity. You cannot sue.
How long your ass been working at me?
How long you been cheating with the woman? Know your man with your old
ass. That ain't your business.
Now, I've been working here for 10 years. Keep a job longer than your black ass.
Okay. I know what this damn law office
sir,
is. Okay.
Sir, you're wasting your time. You are completely wasting your time and you're wasting my time.
You know what? This what I already know about you, Joy. I already know about you.
How you know me? You don't know shit about me.
I know you.
I know about your raggedy ass. You are sleeping with fucking women who got fucking husbands.
I know you go to boot camp every morning.
You want to sue the man. He should whoop your fucking... I go, where? Excuse me?
You go to boot camp every morning, don't you?
Excuse me?
Don't you go to, don't you work out? Don't you work out with a boot camp group every morning?
Who the f*** is this?
Don't get silence now.
Who is this? How do you know I'm going to a boot camp?
Do you know Vetta?
Excuse me?
This is Nephew Tommy from the Steve Harvey Morning Show. Your girlfriend Vetta got me to prank phone call you.
You're about to get me fired. You're about to get me fired. You're about to have me f*** this old man up. Oh, no, man. You, yo. Heck no. No, I'm not good. You lucky. I love you, yo. Hi, Nephew Tommy. Oh, hi. How you doing? Yo, my lawyer would have looked crazy.
You gotta give it to me, baby. It's 2020, darling. What is the baddest, and I mean the baddest, radio show in the land?
Tommy Nephew, Nephew Tommy, Steve Harvey in the morning show. I love y'all. For the last 40 years of my life, I love y'all. Yo, I can't believe this.